Here is a nerve block needle that I use to numb your body for surgery, like in your shoulder or your knee. So it's really thin, and I actually use lidocaine to numb the skin before it goes in so that you barely feel it before the surgery starts.